so many people wearing white. Not been admitted to a hospital before. Fully awake, she squints, her room is way too bright. She understands why she's here, she survived the tragic accident, the image of the crash. In a flash, she dashes out to the halls and starts to shout. She's calling out Dizzy's name extremely loud. My girl, my little fool, where are you? Mommy's here. Call, give a clue, and mommy will appear. Please say at least one word, don't leave me all alone. She hears a moan, the only sound in the world. A sign of hope, her daughter's alright. Despite the pain, she's walking guided by the wall. A super mom who wouldn't think of giving up. Another moan, so loud and clear, room 105. Walk beyond the edge of planet Earth, and she